さあ、しがくんです。형 미쳤어요? 형 미쳤어요?
Started in August this year, In the Soup is partly a reality show, partly a behind-the-scenes montage of the popular K-pop boy band BTS. The band has always been very conscious about connecting with their fans personally, including an exclusive membership club for the BTS ARMY, frequent social media appearances, and words of gratitude for their loyal fan base every now and then. The seven-member boy band has shot to fame exponentially, so it's no surprise that adjusting to life in the spotlight has been daunting for them. Success, fame, and adulation are commonplace in their life. After all, this K-pop group dethroned pop queen Taylor Swift from her record-breaking Spotify debut when their latest single Dynamite raked in 7.77 million streams on its debut day. The sheer reach and power of their music can make one giddy. Add to that the fact that all the members are fairly young, and you know how every day can be so overwhelming. Two of the Pantan boys sat down for a candid chat about how their life has been completely changed by the band and its popularity on their show In the Soup.
어, 예, 예. 이거
뭐야 이거?
진짜 크다 이거.
안 좀 주세요, 안 좀 주세요.
뭐야 이거?
공감 좀
안 돼요, 공감 좀 안 돼.
야 이거.
미쳤어요? 팍!
But before we start, there's something you really need to know. If you love and support BTS and also enjoy and support their music, then you need to subscribe to this channel and like the video to join the BTS ARMY. Don't forget to share this video to spread the love you have for BTS. Life changes, the good and the bad.
형은 진짜 표, 아 형은 진짜 기타 잘 치는 것처럼 표정 해야 돼요. 그러면 이제 뒤에서 그 사람 숨결이 느껴집니다.
효과가 엄청난 옷을 입고 잡니다.
몰라요? 어마어마하게 입고 자죠.
아, 나 알 것 같아.
그래요? 네. 먼저 말해드릴까요?
네.
싫어요.
Suga has previously spoken about his life as a superstar. In March, he did a live stream to interact with fans on his birthday. One of the most prominent questions asked was, "How do you feel about being a superstar?" To this, Suga answered very honestly about how fame had made a lot of difference to BTS's professional life, but that his daily life hasn't changed much at all. He explained that the fancy superstar life isn't the reality, even though material comforts include being able to buy whatever expensive equipment they want. In their docu-series, Break the Silence 2, Suga has mentioned how he misses certain aspects of normal life. He explained, "I'm really jealous of people who can go out to eat, travel, go to the movies with friends, and things like that. Those things are really special to me because I find them hard to do." Clearly, the pros and cons of fame aren't lost on him, as he added, "You gain as much as you lose, and vice versa. It's a loss of the ordinary. That's been the biggest change. What's ordinary to others is special to me, whereas what's special to others is very ordinary to me."
일단 가장 큰 말은 그 말은 남들한테 평범한 건 저한테 되게 특별한 거고 남들에게 특별한 건 저한테 되게 평범한 거예요.
Jungkook has shared concerns about the downside of fame in 2019 and how every move of his is under scrutiny when he told a magazine, "I realize that I should think twice before I do anything and not forget where I am, no matter what situation I may be in. The pressure of being perfect is always there."
사람을
안 그렸을 뿐이지.
아니.
근데 이거 꽤 잘 그렸어요.
아, 잘 생겼어.
아니, 인형생일 때 형이 올린 거잖아요.
아, 맞아. 맞을 때 올린 거. 간지 폭파.
아니, 이게
티타 티트.
이거 뭐 저희 힌트 좀 주셔야 되는 거 아니에요?
아니 아니요. 저희 저희도 힌트 없어요. 이거 맞췄는데.
먹어도 된다고 제가 얘기했어요. 먹어도 된다고 얘기했어요.
자, 가지. 이 예, 시간 다 됐습니다.
빨라요.
On this particular episode of In the Soup, Jin and Suga reflected on what life would have been like if they hadn't achieved all this fame, or if they hadn't pursued their passion for music. Jin very vulnerably shared his apprehension that he perhaps wouldn't have achieved his fame. Suga talked him up by telling him he would have achieved success with or without BTS. Jin then humbly shared that the major life changes haven't been a result of the fame or popularity, but also because of the incredible bandmates he gets to work with. He has learned a lot from them and considers his bandmates J-Hope, V, Suga, RM, Jungkook, and Jimin his idols.
1타 갔으니까 이제 홈런 가야 홈런 가야 되거든요.
자, 잠깐만.
홈런 가야 돼요.
잠깐만.
아, 이거 홈런인가요? 네, 네. 아! 홈런!
진 had previously shared on Break the Silence that fame has cost him his friends outside of BTS. There's a lot of pressure to meet up with people. I haven't changed, but my friends find it difficult to be around me. It's quite a shame to see them grow apart from me. I've lost a lot of people around me. What makes up who I am now is our fans, ARMY, and they are the reason I'm able to do music. It's a tricky balance indeed. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe to our channel to watch more stuff like this, and click on the bell icon to get notified of our latest uploads.
이즈모크로 대 지오가리 대 얀찬나 킴이다 けど 보컬 킴이요 헌터니 소개시테마스 僕が 君と 同じ コンディション だったら ステージに 立てたか どうか 分かりません だから 君は 僕たち 防弾の 誇り です
大丈夫
僕たち なら 絶対に できると 信じてる これからも よろしく チーム より
그럼 저 혼자 하겠습니다 정말 혼자 하네요